Hello, before this video starts, I just want to say a few things. One, register to vote. The presidential election is like 98 days away if I upload this, but I think I'm gonna upload this. And the US Postal Service is telling Americans to give every ballot 14 days round trip if you want to vote by mail, because the USPS is being screwed over by the Trump administration. So I know everybody's like, election day is November 3rd, but no, no, no. If you're voting by mail, October 20th. Tell your friends, tell your family, tell everybody, register, send in your ballots. Something else, I've mentioned this before, I have a video about this on my channel, but I've talked about the case of Julius Jones. Julius Jones is still in solitary confinement and is very close to his execution date, so please, please, please visit justiceforjuliusjones.com. There's a bunch of action links to take. I'm gonna link some other helpful actions down below. Yeah, sorry my room's a mess the entire video, but... I really just don't know what to say. So, let me just give you a little story time. I mean, you probably can tell what this is from the title of the video. Today is Thursday, July 23rd. I half woke up to my phone ringing from my best friend Madeline. She called me like 7 times and I was so annoyed because I wanted to sleep that I turned my phone off. And my sister comes running downstairs with Madeline on the phone. And Madeline is like,
Liz?
I'm like,
what? I was like, what's so important?
She's like,
Taylor Swift is dropping a folk album tonight. A whole album tonight at midnight.
Taylor Swift decided to drop her 8th album tonight, and it has 17 songs, and So yeah, after I was finally woken up and found out at like 8 a.m, I FaceTimed my friend Hannah like 12 times until she picked up. My camera died when I was filming, and I didn't finish telling my story. Basically, I woke up Hannah, and here's some pictures of us looking like fools at 8 a.m. Also, my dog bit me, but if anybody asks, I got in a fist fight with Betty. Okay, continue. Yeah, and now we're here, and I'm literally gonna piss myself, and I can't yell because my dad was like, you better not fucking yell because of Taylor Swift, and I was like, I can't promise that. She's doing a music video premiere for Cardigan at midnight, but I'm not watching it. I'll watch it when I get to Cardigan. What do I listen to first? It's midnight. The album's not gonna be here because it's never on time. Nope. Okay, so, cell phone. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. Don't let me down. It's not there yet. It's happening. It's fucking happening. Item not available. It's not available in the United States. What do you mean it's not available in the United States? Okay, well, I have to resort to downloading Spotify. Open, 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 open. Where is the fucking album? Oh my God. Guys, okay, here we go, here we go. This is my life. I'm 1 song in, and this is her best fucking album. Oh my God, I can't get over the one. Oh my God. My tears about to ricochet off these fucking walls. I wish I was being dramatic. Sweet tea and God's graces. You picked out just for him. So you don't call me kid, don't call me baby. Look at this godforsaken mess that you made me. That lyric. Review of Invisible String is fuck. I'm gonna have to form like full thoughts later because I can't do it right now. But Mad Woman is next and it has the explicit E next to it. So let's fucking rage. Oh my god, the thumbnail's flames. I'm ready, bitch. Let's go. No, I'll go back. It's obvious that one of me did has really brought you two together. Is this about who I think it is? I'm scared. Stream epiphany for eye makeup remover. This is fucked up. This is so fucked up. Betty's next, and apparently it's a bop. But I keep crying, so I feel like I'm gonna cry through Betty, but like if you see me crying during Betty, just mind your own business. I've slightly composed myself. We're gonna listen to Betty now. Oh, she said, "Let me go country." Yeehaw. Key change. I have questions about this song. Is it? It's gotta be. Pieces next. Turn it up. This intro's got me thinking. I don't know about what, but my brain's like. It's just around the corner, darling, 'cause it lives in me. No peace. That lyric, yep. I talk shit with my friends. It's like I'm way wild. Give you a child. Give you the silence that only cause robbers to the east, clowns to the west. I give you my soul. Clowns to the west. To Loverfest West. Anyway. Voice. This is her best fucking album. Speak Now. Sweetie, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. Actually, no, I'm not. It's time for Hoax. Stood on the cliffside screaming, give me a reason. Your faithless love's the only hoax I believe in. My camera died. Hoax. Oh, I left a part of me back in New York. You knew the hero died, so what's the movie for? You knew it still hurts underneath my scars from when they pulled me apart. You won, so what's the point of keeping score? You knew it still hurts underneath my scars from when they pulled me apart. But what you did was just as dark. I wish I was being dramatic, but like I simply cannot make this shit up. The bridge. I'm sitting again. So I let you in the door. You knew you want, so what's the point of keeping score? You know it still hurts underneath my scars when they pull me apart, but what you did was just as dark. Okay, so this is her best album. Goosebumps. Picking up a pen was my way of escaping into fantasy, history, and memory. I've told these stories to the best of my ability with all the love, wonder, and whimsy they deserve. Now it's up to you to pass them down. So, it's July 27th, and I realized that I didn't really end the video, because my camera was dead. I mean, I never really actually finished videos anyway. I never film an outro, but we're here, and I just kind of wanted to give you my final thoughts. Well, not final, because I'm probably never gonna shut up about this album, but, like, you get the idea. Also, I'm fine. My dog bit me, because I tried to kiss her head, and she was like, nope. This is her best album. The minute this album started playing, I was like, this is it. This right here. This is the album she has been destined to make. And also, when I say that, I don't mean like fuck all her other albums, because I love all her other albums, but this is literally her best album and I will not accept any arguments. I don't care if you write me an essay in MLA format, I will not read it, because this is her best album. I still love every other album. This album hits different. I don't know what it is, but it hits different, and it's, you know what, I might sign up to give a TED talk. Thanks for watching. I know the whole time I was just like, but what else was I supposed to do? Clearly there weren't any words that were gonna leave my mouth. I'm pathetic. Okay, I'm gonna shut up. I love you all with my whole heart. How do I end videos?